All right, this is experiment number one. Right here is the copper nitrate. You need to record the physical state and the color of the copper nitrate. Right here is the ammonium hydroxide. You'll go ahead and record the physical state and the color of the ammonium hydroxide. And then we will do the experiment. We're going to take some of the ammonium hydroxide and we're going to put that in a test tube. And then we're going to take some of the copper nitrate. And we're going to put that in the same test tube. And we can see it change. We can see the change happen as I added it there. Hopefully you could see it pretty well.